When an object changes position, we can say that the object is in motion. Take, for example, this ball here on the ground. The ball is going to stay right there on the ground until somebody decides to come along and kick the ball. Only when the ball is kicked by somebody's foot will the ball start to move and roll forward. And we know then that the ball is in motion.